Europe. The victim of a sudden North Sea storm, the Belgian freighter Limburg lies helpless on the west coast of Holland. Salvage experts decided to await calmer conditions and return to land by Britches Buoy, leaving the Limburg at the mercy of the waves.